This morning, the Army says it has fired or suspended 14 officers and enlisted soldiers at Fort Hood, Texas. The military branch also ordering policy changes to address chronic leadership failures at that base. Now, all that contributed to a widespread pattern of violence. The actions come in the aftermath of a year that saw 25 soldiers assigned to Fort Hood either die due to suicide, homicide, or accidents, including the murder of Vanessa Gielen.